89.5 Subic Bay Radio. Yes, you heard it right. 89.5 Subic Bay Radio. And welcome, 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 welcome back. The second hour still, almost third hour. Bilis ng oras, no, of this radio show. Time for me to tell you about today's holidays and observances and the famous birthday segment. But first, a couple of invites here coming from our friends at SM City Olongapo Central and SM City Olongapo Downtown. Alright, check out the lineup of movies muna. Ayan, you know why? Unahin natin to. Dahil it's Wednesday today. And what's up with Wednesday? Siyempre, pag Wednesday, pag Wednesday, Miyerkules. Middle of the week. New lineup of movies for SM City Olongapo Central Cinemas. Okay, and SM City Olongapo Downtown Cinemas as well. And all cinemas tuwing Wednesday nagpapalit, in case you don't know. Alright? July 17 to 23 at SM Cinemas, at SM Central, Despicable Me Part 4 at Cinema 1. Cinema 2, Twister. Wait, showing na. Wow, Twister! Napanood nyo yung naunang Twister. Ayun na naman, no? This will show how old I am. Back then, in the 90s, may pinalabas na yung nauna na Twister. Hindi naman to part 2 eh. Parang remake siya eh, no? It's another Twister, pero inspired by that, of course. Ayan. Ganda yung nauna. Ewan ko itong ngayon, hindi ko pa napapanood. Twister part, not part 2. It's a remake nga, di ba? Cinema 2, ayan. Cinema 3, Don't Turn Out the Lights. Cinema 3 also, Escape, a Korean movie. Cinema 4, Uranus 2324. That's the title of the movie. Tsaka yung Uranus. Planet yan eh, yung Uranus. Oh. Pero ang title of the movie is Uranus 2324. Never gets old, man. Cinema 4. Cinema 5, Inside Out Part 2. Cinema 6, A Quiet Place. Day 1. Also at Cinema 6 is Doraemon the Movie, Nobita's Earth Symphony. Oh, interesting. I've always been a big fan of Doraemon. And for SM City Olongapo Cinemas Downtown, Cinema 1, what's this? Me? Tama ba ako? Me 4. Okay? Inside Out. Back to back with that. Cinema 2, Uranus 2324. Back to back with Don't Turn Out the Lights. Cinema 3, Twister! Okay, so there you go. The lineup of movies for SM City Olongapo Central and SM City Olongapo Downtown Cinemas. Okay? And also, the Bridal Expo will be happening on July 19 to the 21st at SM City Olongapo Central. Okay? Join us for an enchanting experience at the Bridal Fair at SM City Olongapo Central. Discover a world of wedding wonders with stunning bridal gowns, exquisite jewelry, unique wedding services, all under one roof. Yours truly is also gonna be there. I'm gonna be MC for one of the days between July 19 to the 21st. Ayan, at the Bridal Expo. Okay? So, kita kits. Lalong-lalo na yung mga ikakasal pa lang, no? Magandang magtingin sa ganyan, sa Bridal Expo. Okay? So, get discounts then because they give away discounts as well. And the Sunday Mass. The first Sunday Mass will be happening July 21 and tuloy-tuloy na, 9 a.m. onwards at SM Central ground level. Okay? Alright, the first Sunday Mass at SM Central this Sunday na. Okay? And also, check out the SM Home Mid-Year Sale, Mid-Year Clearance Sale. Up until August 4, 2024, up to 50% off on selected items. Okay, and also do check out the CBTL Smack It for a refreshing treat. Up until September 30th, free drink upsize at the CBTL inside the SM store, second level. All right, H&M sale is until August, the whole month of August, up to 50% off at H&M. Visit H&M now, ground level of SM City Olongapo Central. Okay? And the tickets are on sale for the Born Pink special screening of the special events, concerts, and a whole lot more of Blackpink for the Blackpink fans out there. Tickets are on sale now at all SM Cinemas. Also, do check out the National Bookstore Panalo Balik Eskwela Mo raffle promo. Alright, one raffle entry for every 199 peso purchase of any items. Okay? get the chance to win 100,000 pesos in the Panalo Balik Skwela Mo raffle promo. Also, the Great Downtown Sale this coming weekend na, ha? Friday to Sunday. All right, July 19 to 21, up to 70% off on great finds, the GDS Great Downtown Sale this coming weekend. Also, do check out the Every Coffee Every Day, July 12 to August 15, free drink upsize of coffee. All right, at CBTL via your Smack Card, SM Advantage Card. All right. And check out the Mary Grace Cafe's Baby Bene Cake. Okay? And Mary Grace Cafe is located at the SM City Olongapo Central ground level. Baby Bene Summer Cake. Check it out. All right? Career sale is ongoing until July 31. Up to 50% off on selected items at the SM Store. Okay? Hanggang July 31 na lang. So you guys better hurry. Okay? Career sale up to 50% off. All right, so those are the invites for you. So do check it out. For those who want to check it out, you may visit the official Facebook pages of SM City Olongapo Central and SM City Olongapo Downtown. All of this are posted naman doon. Nandito naman lahat. Ayan, okay? So I gave you the invites. Now time for today's holidays and observances and the famous birthdays. July 17, famous celebrations. I mean, international celebrations. July 17 is World Emoji Day. Okay, it's an unofficial holiday though. Pero you know, the use of emojis on social media is very, very rampant, very popular, di ba? Also, international celebration is World Day of International Justice. Ang July 17, okay? And next up also, July 17 is Disneyland Day. Marks the anniversary of Disneyland. It actually opened back in July 17, 1955. Ooh, wow. In case you don't know. Yeah, it opened July 17, 1955 ang Disneyland. So, World Disneyland Day today, July 17. Today is also Hot Dog Day, July 17. Peach Ice Cream Day. Tattoo Day. Do you guys have tattoo? Okay, talk to me. Comment nyo sa Facebook. Ano yung tattoo nyo at saan? Ayan. Kunyari, example sa akin, di ba? On my left arm, ito yung braso, yung just below the shoulder, di ba? Popular spot yan for tattoos eh. I think it's the most popular spot for tattoos. Itong sa shoulder, yung sa baba ng shoulder, sa braso. Di ba? Ayan. Dito ano, papalagay ko ano, magpapatato ako to honor my mom. Ayan. Inay ko. Ayan. Lalagay ko, inay ko. Tapos sa kanan naman, to honor your mom, everybody else's mom, inay nyo. Tapos sa gitna naman, sa dibdib, para merong something in between, inay nyo rin. Nasingit lang kasi World Tattoo Day today. It's Tattoo Day. Alright. So, today is also, what else? Yellow Pig Day. Alright. Is there such a thing as a yellow pig? Di ba yung pig pink yun eh, di ba? Merong black pig, yung dark color. Merong dark gray, di ba? Dark black, dark gray. Meron palang yellow. Hindi kaya ano yun, yung ordinary pink pig din, may ano lang, may hepatitis. Yellow pig. Alright, those are today's holidays and observances. And for all of you people celebrating your birthdays today, this one's for you. Happy birthday to you. Famous people celebrating their birthdays today. First up, uy, idol to si Lucio Tan. Oh, paano mo hindi maging idol? Napakagaling sa business. Alright. Filipino businessman, billionaire businessman. Also an educator with interest in banking, airlines, liquor, tobacco, real estate industries, and education. Ayan. And according to Forbes magazine, he was listed as the among the richest billionaires in the Philippines. Back in 2013 pa to ha, yung net worth niya, $7.5 billion. Baby, we're talking dollars, not pesos. Wow, give me some of that. Ulala. Among the businesses that she he owns, Tanduay, yan. Philippine Airlines, di ba? Yung ano ba yung may piso pair? Iba yun eh, no? Yung piso pair. He was born July 17, 1934. Lucio Tan, idol. Elizabeth Oropesa, actress, July 17, 1954. The Flying A, Johnny Abarrientos of the PBA, July 17, 1970. Boxing's, Philippine Boxing's Jason Pagara. Alright. He is a former junior welterweight WBO international champion in 2011. Ayan. July 17, 1992, bayani natin yan. Siyempre, lumalaban para sa bansa. Okay. Country singer Luke Bryan, July 17, 1976. Donald Sutherland, movie actor, movie and TV actor, birth anniversary for him, July 17, 1935, because he passed away just last month. Oo, last month lang. I kind of missed that. Hindi ko na ano sa news, na-catch sa news. Kaya akala ko buhay pa eh. You guys remember Donald Sutherland? Yeah. He was in the Hunger Games. He played the role of the president there, right? Mm-hmm. Okay. And the 1970 movie MASH. R&B singer Jeremih. Right, David Hasselhoff, July 17, 1952. Angela Merkel, former chancellor, first female chancellor of Germany, actually, back in 2005. She turned 70 today. TV actress Billie Lourd of Fox TV series Scream Queens. All right, and Tom Fletcher of the band McFly. All right. Next up, we have happy birthday also Amy Hart. Reality star, TV actress. She was casted in the reality series Love Island. Ayan. I follow Love Island. Pinapanood ko yan eh. Amy Hart, July 17, 1992. Okay. Next up we have happy birthday also to Sarah Jones, movie actress Sarah Jones. She was in Ugly Betty, Huff, Big Love, The Path, Vegas, and Damia, TV credits. And lastly, Daimao Kosaka. You're probably wondering, who the hell? He is the Japanese singer, artist. The man behind the song, I got a pen. I got an apple. Pineapple pen. Pen, pineapple, apple pen. That went viral. He turns 51 today, huh? Okay. July 17, 1973. Hindi naman mukhang 51, ha? Mukha lang 61. So there you have it, celebrities and the like, celebrating their birthdays today. You're sharing your birthdays with them. All of you, birthday celebrants of July 17, 2024. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
You tell me who's celebrating the birthday today. Okay, text me up 0910-6909-501. Okay, so I'll play the time for the top of the hour commercial break. But when we return, we will play songs coming from today's birthday celebrants. All right, David Hasselhoff, one of today's birthday celebrants as well. Yan, alam niyo bang may duet sila ni Regine Velasquez? Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's play that. Luke Bryan, McFly, song from McFly, Jeremih, and Pico Taro. Yan yung artist name ni ano ni Pen Pineapple Apple Pen. Daimao Kusaka. Alright, for the meantime, this will be a short break. We will be back with the songs from today's birthday celebrants. Stick around. Big Bang.